Okay, basically, you know, my first slide. Typically, the software development issues, 53% of the projects have failed in 2013. That is the latest figure which I have. 53 is very, very sizable number, you know, I feel. Now, what are the main issues? Why these softwares, you know, why we are facing these issues in the software development in our industry? Mainly of the requirements management. You know, there are a lot of areas like understanding business requirements, clarity in requirements, you know, establishing the granularity of the requirements, and again, you know, changes coming in into the business requirement, and we have to respond to those changes. These are some of the areas. Some more issues are like involvement of the business analyst. You know, since business analyst may not be available, the right requirements from the business domain are not actually reaching to the technical people. And because of this, there are 22% of the defects which fall in this requirements management category. In inconsistencies in the design, development and maintenance, and in the code quality, these are very typical issues. Compliance to coding standards, code performance and optimization. I would say 35% of the issues are because of the code. Testing is always a challenge, you know, because the testing time is very, very short. Because of the time constraint, the test coverage is sometimes an issue, and because of this, there are leakages. Insufficient testing gives rise to performance issues, security issues. You know, we have automation already done for testing, but the scripts development, optimization of the scripts, and maintenance of those scripts is pretty expensive. So as a whole, test effectiveness decreases, you know. And then the support cost. And because there are more defects, the quality is impacted. After deployment on the production environment, we have a lot of resources taking care of those tickets, you know. And then we have to deliver based on the service level agreement and on the severity and priority. That is pretty challenging. You know, one major issue which we are facing today is the team communication, bringing team on the same page, having communication gaps. And now because of the globalization, we have distributed team at the geographically different locations. We are working in the different time zones. We have different work cultures. And because of that, there are gaps in the communication, you know, in understanding the needs of the team members rightly. Okay, one more major aspect I would like to point out, customer involvement. Customer involvement is very, very essential. And understanding customers' expectations, and we as well as customers should be on the same page when we are developing software. That is one of the major issues. There are other issues which are project management specific, scope creep, and then we monitor and, you know, track the schedule, efforts, you know, the task. We have risk management, quality management, configuration management, man management, people management. These are typical issues, you know. I would like to, you know, summarize this in saying, you know, it's like a big jigsaw puzzle, you know. We have to fit in all the different pieces together to ensure that our project success. For the success of the project, this jigsaw puzzle has to fit in with all its parts perfectly well, else we are